Fettile alla picciola, the ingredients. We start by salt and pepper the steak. We dice the garlic. We chop the parsley. We drizzle the olive oil. Oil is hot enough. We sear the steak in hot oil on both sides. Once seared, we remove the steak. Once the garlic is sauteed, we remove, we add the chicken, we add beef. We add the olives and the tomato. We add the parsley and the basil. We now add the beef broth. We cover and we let it cook for 4 hours and serve with broccoli.